put anyone down, Ben.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Let your penance begin. Pain cleanses the soul.
And
options crosses don't stand in the cross of twos. Get ready after this blood rest.
Your vanity will cost you everything. Confess your sins, lest they
jump across his head.
High energy.
Cannot be challenged.
We'll get Mecha up in a bit. We'll save it for the tanks or the healing just in case.
energy.
Scream for me.
Dance.
Remoria, massacre those whips.
Yes.
Demons consume you! Your defiance is ended. Devoted apostles, handle this filth! Scream for me! Your rebel is at an end.
Sorry about that. Not entirely sure. I know you take more damage if the more people who have two stacks, if that makes sense. Yeah, I moved and didn't mean to. Ready, let's go. Drops run 2 on the netball, ready to go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let your head amassed a debt you cannot pay. Confess your sins, lest they curse.
We pushed it before. Fate group 3 and 4 plus 3 stacks.
Kill the
Skull Ranger. Hunters immediately on 2 on Alpha.
energy.
Finish up that car this time. Hey, everybody else back through. Yeah, you can jump off. Yes.
High energy.
That's why we need to be leaving it on the sides and not in the middle. I mean, where most of it is was fine, because when we go into phase 3, we're not going to be able to run out to the mirrors anyway. Seem to be going through that this first phase a lot bloody quicker now. I don't know what you feel about that one, Boo.
I was just typing that off, so shall we either go pause it and push this phase one hard, but we have to change the group order then. I know people are used to the group order we have. Or we have to stop DPS on the second segment.
I think balls deep, because the reason I suggest that is that for me, I can't do any AoE to the adds without building up and DPSing the boss. I have to build up Spender, and I know others are the same way as well. You, for instance, Boom.
I am Mark. Occasionally just standing there, just waiting until I can hit something.
We got a roar.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have the lights for resources ready?
No, but I can.
I do. I can kill if you want. Yeah. So you're going, if you're in group one or two, you're going for the first and second step. If you're four, you're going for the first step. So it's 1-1-2-2. Or 1-2-1-2-3-4-3-4.
Last, when you're near, you should save a healer. I think that's what's for the healer. Isn't that piece of shit?
It's that last one, innit? Yeah.
Now you're ready, Mark.
I'm ready.
Well, I'm gonna nuke the shit out of it and go down with 3 stacks each.
Go through it now.
4. Three,
2.
1.
46.
Let your penance speak.
1 and 2 now.
Solo soak, don't worry about it. Plus for us.
Your hubris amassed in death, you cannot
pay. Enigrus 3 and 4 again this time.
Confess your sins, lest they consume.
So happen?
Yes.
Memoria.
Rapper's coming out. Now everyone's in the pushing the boss.
Confess your sins.
Everybody soak. Remember how we said don't hit the outside, there is the fire, just go straight to the boss. Remember how we said save cooldowns? Don't now. Pop them to him after the pull. With any luck then, we've got enough single target time. Yeah, we don't worry, sir. But yeah, we can pop, you can pop cooldowns on the pull this time, guys. And we'll see how much of a difference that makes.
I will cut you down. Your rebellion.
I've not been hitting him at all, so you should go happen now.
Yes.
Yep. Everything you got. Yeah.
Gonna do it like that again, but this time, like I say, don't save cooldowns, guys. Need to absolutely burn him this time around.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Your turn will be your downfall.
So
face a master debt you cannot pay.
Two again.
Confess your sins. Bless
you.
Oh no, one's been solo soaked, it's fine. Sorry, that was a late blink out.
Sorry?
Yeah, stopped. Crap.
You asked for it.
I did.
I didn't expect that, so I've got 5 sex now.
Well,
I still made it here, so I don't know why.
Jump off.
Ads.
So you're cheating a Yurio with Necro.
Right, so.
Your rebellion is at an end.
Yeah.
If we stop around 74, 73 on the second segment, then we eat that final one, we should be able to finish it.
Yeah. Alright, so listen. Well, we knew we had it, which is actually funny enough, got too much. So, whoa. So when DPS, stop DPS is called, guys, guess what we actually mean this time? Not, I'll just keep attacking. We mean stop. Okay?
Because we call stop DPS when it's 0.5% DPS.
Yeah, on that go, but previous goes, we've called it with 4, 5, 6% ago, and people still carry on DPS. Eat up, let's go. Proper progress. And yeah, I'll put cookies down.
Five, four, three, two, one. Let your face begin. Confess your sins. Bless
them. Ads.
Maybe it's a circle.
You everything. Scream for me.
Don't run those impales into the stay here, otherwise get back.
Abort. High energy.
Finish off the Cabalist.
I will cut you down.
Death.
Massacre these weapons.
Puddles. Next through the mirror, we're going to stay on that side.
I cut you down.
If you had stayed in the league where you originally got the laser, more people would have soaked, but they saw you running out and I guess people expected you to solo soak it.
No, I don't stand on, that's why I said that I don't stand on the mob every time I'm going to solo soak it.
I realized that, but yeah. I saw you moving out all on your own, and I was eventually the only one in your mind.
Just it's dependent on how close the ad is to the boss. Just put one circle either side of the boss. Easiest way.
Exactly what I did.
Yeah. I mean leave it in the corridor on the side of the room. Yeah. Not in the middle of the platform.
Five,
and not in the middle of the walkway, if that makes
three,
sense. So on the edges.
Two,
because of the
one.
Shit it leaves behind.
Your pride will be your downfall.
probably look at dedicating a side to that.
Crawl to me on your knees. Surrender, and I will grant
you. Yes, the boss for just range. Range kill the adder skull. Still up.
I cut you down.
Heads down, let's get the other one quickly. We need to focus that ad when we come back, guys. It's high on health. Wait for the impale. Impale, stay here. Get
high
to the
energy.
Edges. Impales on now. If you're not impaled, go back through. Focus down that skull.
I cut you down. Cabal! Feast upon these meddlers!
Skull is nearly done. Focus on Denathrius.
High energy.
Very good HP for the fail. face change.
Memorial, massacre these whelps.
Rack and pain in 5. Res tank, please. It's got to be one of the DKs.
Scream for me!
Thanks, Rob. Move from the hand.
Kel down.
Kel's up. Can we get Kel up, please? Death Knight or a Druid run out and res him. After the hand.
High energy.
Kel's up. Phase stage 3 in 3 seconds. He'll be moving into the middle. After this massacre.
Scream for me.
Transition.
Middle. I believe you want to start focusing down the Cabalists. Let's mark them up. Kill the Skull and the one next to it. Use those. Get the boss on the ad, please. Obviously, face him safely. Watch out for the knockback. Stack those exactly where you are. Wonderful. Don't be in those demo. They need to be soaked. Too many people were dead anyway. Yeah, we just need to perfect phase 2. Alright, Kel's on a quick, be right back.
I have many lucky dudes that I feel like. Many deals for a friend of the Grumbles, like you. Many farewells.
Aggro when those two tanks died. I just saw the arrow point at me and I was like, oh shit, here we go.
It's a fun fight. It's a frickin' long fight though. I can summon you back, Chris. Somebody come and give me a hand with summoning stone, please. No, it's a long fight anyway, Zini. Regardless, because phase 3 is timed. And there's no way you're killing it before phase 3. But the percentages were good. From what I could work out, we were spot on for percentages. Why can't I summon Chris? Loading screen, maybe.
Chris is still here. Oh, no, he's gone.
But,
So when we do get to phase 3, the way those warps go is you overlap each one without actually hitting the person you're next to. We were pretty much perfect where we were. We didn't need to move on. We started moving.
It's my fault. I called that out wrongly and then saw Demo just standing there.
It's either me or the dogs. Just kept killing the dogs and stuff.
Do you want to overlap in like one general?
Yes.
Yes. Or is it they were calling it in a video, fucking Venn diagram? There's a. I can't remember which video that was. Undercover raid leader.
A Venn diagram for the common interest is death.
Some people still need to eat. The floss is starting to run out, I'm aware, but we've only got a few minutes left. Depending on how well the pulls go, it's only one or two pulls.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Let your head speak.
The soul.
Soul.
Why
a master dead, you cannot
get.
Okay, cleanses the soul.
So watch out for the cross though. Sides.
Scream for me!
Death.
Gremoria, carve screams from their flesh.
Hand coming in.
Scream for me!
The edges, please. Not in the middle. The edges, please.
Perish together! This filth! Scream for me!
Hails, get us on the edges.
High energy.
Puddles.
Dance.
Focus on the other.
Massacre these whelps.
Off the Cabalist on the side. Show you up, did you get
through on about?
Yep.
Feast upon these men.
Red again. He's up.
High energy.
Jump off.
Massacre these whelps.
Sorry, my camera freaked out as went to the mirror because I was too close to the edge. Run off the edge.
I had the same thing on the massacre before.
I have many wares.
What the hell is Kel doing there? Is it just a visual bug?
It's a visual bug. There's a delay when people are off the edge. Right, let's get back in. Let's get this feast down. Let's get one more pull in because that's near enough all we're going to get. But guys, phase one. It's going absolutely dreamy. Phase 2 is going pretty well as well. We just need to get those impales right on the edges of the floor so that they're not in the way of people running. We should be through them enough that it's not an we should be through the phases quick enough that it's not an issue for us later on. Good progress ahead of Thursday. I will opt that after the time.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let your penance begin. Confess your sins, lest they curse.
Let's be solo sucked. Good.
Your hubris amassed a debt you cannot pay. Confess
run a bit.
Your sins,
in the right place.
Lest they
need to be solo sucked. I'll press you after the thing. Alright, don't know.
Stop.
Pain.
Good job. Hopefully staying up.
Crawl to me on your knees. And I will grant you a merciful end. Stop hitting it. Shadows consume me.
Pills.
Fruit. High energy.
Shut that boss.
I will cut you down.
Damn.
This side this time, kill the Abbot's Wolves to start.
Muscles. Handle this filth! Scream for me!
Pails get us right on the edges.
High energy.
In the middle, that'd be wonderful. And then focus on the sculptures.
Cabal!
feast upon these methods. We can press the door trap for those that are running a lot.
High energy.
Scream for me!
That was it. I only realized after running a lot.
Alright, jump off. Sorry, it's my fault. I thought we was in the middle. Clearly, it was somebody else.
The hit by a lag massacre.
One thing I will say as well, guys, is that if you're standing next to someone and they have impaled, please. It's a bit different to normal because obviously it leaves the shit on the floor. It doesn't do that in normal. But if you're standing next to someone and you can see right above their head it says the word impale, just get away from them. Because if you get hit by it and you're within a certain splash distance, you might kill them, like whoever it was next to me killed me. I got hit twice by it because the splash effect on it.
You're also taking more damage from the door that it leaves behind.
Alright, one more pull, because we're generous like that.
Now you're jinxed.
Now you jinxed it. Right, let's go. Feed up. Fluff up. One or two, be on the nipple ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Your time will be your downfall. Confess your sins, lest
you add. I have one of these, so I'm going back to the boss. Resuria. Right, might have to wait till you were down in phase 2 to Resuria.
Confess your sins.
Push.
So.
Job.
It is time you remember your placements. Crawl to me on your knees. Surrender, and I will grant you a merciful end.
Shadow 3. Alright, rest your array when you're down there.
2 hours going to die.
I'm not tanks or healers.
Serpents, remove this refuge.
Alright, range focus sculpt. Melian hunters focus the 2 Gabalis, as well as the Nathuris of Ramonia.
Well, scream for me!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And jump off. Right. On that celebratory scream from Kel, that's where we're going to call it for today. On Thursday, guys, we are likely to use the skip and do generals and get some more attempts in on Denathrys when we're all feeling a little bit more refreshed. We got a bit of gear and we're ready to go. And then we'll probably reset on Tuesday to clear up to generals. That will likely be the plan. The raid event is now up in the raid signs channel, so please make sure you sign. It will shut down at 6 o'clock on Thursday, so you cannot sign up for the raids after that.
We don't have to reset, right?
No, we skip. That's why I said we're using the skip button, yeah. So yeah, we'll use the skip. We'll go to generals. I think you still need to kill Shriek Ring, then Sludge Fist, then generals, then Denathrys. And then on Tuesday, we'll clear it from the second boss. However it works.
Just want to make sure.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for the raid, guys. That was fun. Very good progress. I know it's a night of getting killed, but we got a lot further than I was potentially thinking we were gonna. So come back Thursday, nice refreshed, good to go, and we'll get Danny down.
Yeah, the healer profiles by the end were actually a lot better. We could see what the longer fight was like, so a lot easier. That's why the first phase is starting to become easier. We could, like, pretty much you blow all your healing cooldowns in that first phase because of the intermission, and they'll be back up for the second.
Yeah. It's a long fight. It really is a long fight. I mean, I had my 3-minute cooldown up and we weren't even halfway through phase two, you know?
I was, what's it called? I was holding back for the first couple of fights and then it's like started pumping it into it and it's like the big stuff. Like the downstairs is actually not that much damage coming into you. Like as long as you're doing mechanics correctly, like there's barely any damage. Well, not barely any damage, but it's manageable. Upstairs is actually the, you know, that's the gauntlet.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the most damage phase as far as I could work out, barring phase 3 properly.
Normal, I managed to squeeze 2 healing potions on that fight, so that's like 10 minutes of a fight between drinks.
I'm not convinced it's not exactly the same. You know, barring Yeah, I think even from other VODs I've seen, it's still an 8-9 minute fight. But obviously that will... I don't know what happens when you get him sub 30%. Well, sorry. For phase 3, he needs to be around 30 to 35% as much as I understand it. And we're on track for that, so it's looking good. All we just need to do is keep doing it. And Thursday will be the day. Good luck in your chest for those that are still here tomorrow. Hope you get something good and not the same belt for 5 weeks on the fucking trot. I mean, some good loot in your vault tomorrow. See you, man.
Good night.
Hey, Chris, good luck in the morning, man.
Cheers, bud.
It's alright?
Should we let you know how it goes?
Are you writing tomorrow?
Say again, sorry?
Are you writing
tomorrow? I am. Yeah, I'm
exactly. Good luck, man.
Good luck. Cheers. It'll either be a pass or me pissing $250 to Tyler for nothing. So. It's the AWS Solutions Architect exam. It's to get a qualification to infrastructure for like large scale AWS enterprises. But you've got to.
Qualification.
Yeah. It's quite a low pass rate. Like you can send as many times as you want, it just costs money. But it's quite a low pass rate, and it's got a very low pass rate for first timers as well. So if I fail it, I'll be too busted up, but I'd like to pass. I've put a lot of time in my front too, so.